Hello and welcome to yet again another episode of Verdinho Joga Final Fantasy Pixel Remaster. Okay, so last episode we finally finished the Marsh Cave, and I do believe that now we had to go open some chests, I believe. We already did open a couple of them. Already have one of those. And three knives. Okay, so I have a, now I have a nitro powder, which I have to give to some dwarves. But first I'm going back to Garland's cave. Thank you. Oh. That's nice. I do believe that that's all the items I get with the Mystic Key. Yeah. Again with a poison, dudes. That should be illegal. Just saying. Oh, this is new. Oh damn! Switch maps. Oh. No. Okay, so I was going to tell you how to get to the dwarves, but how dare Do you mind? I'm trying to talk here. Okay, so get to the dwarves, you need to, how do you say it, like, anchor, gotta anchor your ship on this port, something like that, and you need, where's that cave? No, not here. There it is. So this is how you learn that you have to loot the crystal life from masters and to give it to Matoya. Okay, now I can go to the other side. There's no fleeing in here. That's completely illegal. I'm sorry, but no. Thank you. Yay, another achievement. Look, another town. Ooh, I smell new spells. No, not here. Damn. Can only buy one. Going to buy Firaga. Yeah. Kuraga. That is all for now. Armor shop. Donde está la biblioteca? Okay, I'm off for now. Okay, so they talked about some cave and some... I know what I have to do, but... They talked about some cave and some giant that eats rocks and happens to love gems. Here. So this is the giant's cave. You shall not pass! So I'ma call Gandalf to that giant. Just saying. His name is Gandalf now. Gandalf the giant. Okay, so pretty much I have to go to the Earth Cave. Okay, so that all finished. I have to go to the Earth Cave, which is that cave over there. And I have to get a ruby. Till I get the ruby, I go to that. I have to get a ruby from this cave and then go to the giant's cave and give the giant a ruby, so he'll let me pass. To then go to another cave to meet this sage guy, and that sage guy needs to give me a crystal rod, something like that, so I can go further deep on the Earth Cave. I believe that's what I have to do, if my memory serves me right. Why do you keep poisoning me? Stop it. Here yet. Monsters, no! Oh damn! Thank you. By the way, be careful. If you go walk to the left side of this cave, at least on this floor. Okay, so on this area here, this sort of circle. So each tile is a fixed encounter. So each step you take is a battle. So great if you wanna catch a couple levels. Not so great if you wanna, well, go to your objective. Monsters. Also, I do believe that the earth elementals are weak to fire. Not sure if I'm remembering that correctly. All that for an antidote, really? Okay, I'm gonna start slapping you all across the room. Hee-hee! Oh, this is some sort of cheat. Okay, obviously it's not a cheat per se, because it's a feature of the Pixel Remaster, but on the original NES version and even on the ports they made after, there is no in-game map map to the dungeon. So okay, now I know I don't need to go all that way down. I'd call it a quality of life improvement. I do have to start slapping some monsters across the room because I keep getting poisoned. And it keeps annoying me. It should be illegal. And I totally missed it. It's totally gonna be overkill, but yeah. Scram. You again. So, who needs a leather shield? Probably no one. Yep, no one. Here, a coral, a coral sword. How dare you? Did I tell you you could flee? Okay, that's a nice amount. Okay, I do believe we have enough exploring for probably the next, the remainder of this episode and two or more episodes. With all the back and forth, I do believe the Earth Cave is going to last a couple of episodes. Given that this is like the second gold needle I get, I'm going to assume I can get poisoned. Petrified. Which kind of makes sense, getting petrified on in the Earth Cave. And here I have more followers of Cthulhu. And why did you deal that much damage to my thief? Why? I thought we were pals. Monsters! Oh, I need to be very, very careful with these ones. These are the ones that can petrify me. Oh, but that's just about what I'm going to do. Okay, so undead monsters here are weak against fire and are harmed by the Dia spells, Dia Daya. So just nuke any undead that come your way with those spells. Now that I've got the Star Ruby, it's time for me to start fleeing, because whenever I can, because it's been almost an hour and well, I did promise the episodes would be 1 hour long, no more nor less. I thank you for the 20th strike. Thank you. Yes, I know why I escaped. Okay, I guess I can totally fail you. To be sure. Okay, so given that I still have a couple of minutes, I'm going to do some quick shopping, buy a couple more spells. Okay, so I want Diaga and Hilara. I'm Black Mage. Why though? Well, for my Black Mage I want nothing. Not yet. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode here. Put a like on this video if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, click on the bell icon thingy so you get all the notifications. And I'll see you guys next episode.